We all know Saka owns Man United, but dumping a hat-trick in their ground, even though none of their players scored a hat-trick there this season, piss take.